quality, great vision, and great skill, very skillful to finish. But as well, he added something to his game that was elegance, class, and he struck you when you saw him play straight away. There's something special with this guy, and even today, the old former players who played with him said that he is the player, you know, the player that remains in your brain, the player remains in your head, because he had something special.